There we go. It took me a minute to get everything set up. I remember what's happening here. If you don't remember, don't do it. Okay. I think we're good now. I think we can begin. I made a huge deal today in EVE Online. I mean, this was presidential. It was 30 elite slaves. Okay. I don't need to mess with any of that. I'm a dirty hippie. Oh. My backpack is full. Yes. Okay, what they don't tell you is how expensive that shit is. What is my crafting key normally? Do I just have to go? Yeah, so we just gotta keep everything watered. You know, obviously, this is very important. As well as keeping that can full. Today, we're gonna do some quests. Whatever I have to do. Oh, I can collect. Okay. Getting started. Cultivate a parsnip. We're almost done. It's the greetings that I'm having trouble with, but that will happen eventually. It's like, you don't really have to think about it. Chopping trees really wears your energy out. What we have a gate. I can make cobblestone paths. That's cool. I was thinking maybe like this. Just kind of going out in either direction. It may be up here too. I like this little walkway though. And this is the garbage. Or you make money through that or something. I don't, it's as good as the store, I think. Pretty tired, and I gotta work in the morning. Wow, Lewis. That's boring. Great. Scene girl. So, she's trying to get back in my yard. Maru. I think I just met her, didn't I? No, Maru. That's that little girl. So we have to find Sardine. Alright. We can do that. Those come out of the ocean. Gotta put some stuff away. Yeah, we can carry them. We'll go down to Willy's and catch as many as we can. Go through town. There's a rabbit. Catch that rabbit. You can't bother them. They don't want you bothering the rabbits. George. Can I bother the rabbits, George? Can I diddle the rabbits? When you get a, you accept a quest, I think you're supposed to just like, do it, or else you're gonna fuck up your game, you know? You're not gonna get it. We're gonna get that sardine. Got it. That was so quick. Okay. So now we go to Maru. Where the hell does she live? Right up at the carpenter shop. Okay. We'll get there. She's only just getting out of school, so. It's like every second is a fucking 10 minutes. I only drink orange and red Mountain Dew, gamer fuel, orange red. Yes, we are, Penny. Oh, I've never seen this slum before. We'll go to the saloon and fuck around tonight. Whoops. We have to get that place up and running. So much to do. Alright, she's not home. So we have to go find her. Oh look, they're having a date. Let's interrupt it. Parsnip season. Oh, she's flirting with me right here. He's like, dude, I'm right here. Can you not? Right in front of me, please. It's emasculate. There she is. Ooh. I know what that means. Yes. Dude, she's rich. Now for the rest of the day, what? It's too late to sell fish to Willie. You gotta get up early for that. Or else you get stuck with them. But no, because then you can take them home. And just sell them out through the box anyway. So it doesn't matter. Yeah, dude, right here at the sewer. Here's what we'll find. Just the nastiest filthiest trash, that's it. That's right. We found trash. Okay. We'll eat that. Better fish are much harder to hit than this. You see? There they go. Yeah, this one wants to loop around. Smallmouth. We'll bring these stinky fish to the saloon and party. I'm going to the saloon tomorrow. Yes. Where we get copper ore and stone. I'll take it. Now let's go to the saloon and fucking party. Embarrass ourselves in front of the new neighbors?